Hi guys, and welcome to another Artemis Studios video online. And today we are going to be dancing to Friend Like Me from the new movie musical Aladdin. My name is Holly, and today I am with the lovely Grace and the lovely Amber, and today we're going to be doing a step-by-step routine to the song Friend Like Me from the new movie musical Aladdin. But before we start, everyone make sure to click the subscribe button below and to ring the notification bell to get all of your new notifications. Okay, so we are going to start crouched down, and our head is going to be down, and we are going to do some bobs. So can everyone go up and down, up and down? Good, everyone. And there are a lot of really cool sounds in this, and there are three trumpet sounds in this, and we're going to do a different pose. So the first pose we're going to do is we're going to jump up, and our hands are going to be like this, so it's going to look like this, but we're going to turn this way, and we're going to be doing some lovely jazz hands. So that's our first position, and for the second position we're going to jump and we're going to swap. So let's try those two positions together. So we start on the floor with our head down. We're doing our bobs, and then we're going to jump up to our first position with our jazz hands. And then we're going to jump round to our second positions with our jazz hands. And the third position, we are going to jump, and we're going to be on a slight bend, and we're going to be looking up to our hands, and we're going to do another jazz hands. So let's go from our second position and let's jump to our third position. Lovely, everyone. And to finish that off, we are going to do a big circle with our arms, and we're going to end with our arms folded. So let's try that again. So we're doing our third position, and then we go round and arms folded. Amazing, everyone. Let's try that all together from the beginning with the music. Bobbing.
Here I go.
Lovely, everyone. So next we are going to do some step digs, and they're going to be turned out. So we're going to start with this leg, and we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, and we've got our arms folded, and because we want to look really cool, we are going to do a tilt. So when this leg is out, this shoulder is going to be forward, so it's opposite shoulder to foot, and then we're going to go in together, and then we're going to swap, and we're going to do that 4 times. So let's do them 4 times. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, everyone. And then with our heels, we're going to go heel, toe, heel, and nod. And our hands are going to be here, and we're going to go heel, toe, heel, nod. And our hands are going to be moving along with us. And then we're going to go the other side. So our hands are going to be here, and we're going to go heel, toe, heel, nod. Good, everyone. So let's do that from the beginning. Let's go from our heel digs. So we've got our arms folded, and we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, and heels, toes, heels, nod, heels, toes, heels, nod. Good job, everyone. So the next move is we're going to step forward with one foot and step forward with the other, but with our arms, we're going to go 1 and 2, and we want to show off all our muscles. Grace, show me your muscles. Amber, show me your muscles. Good, so we want to show our muscles. And then what we're going to do is our hands are going to come here. So they're not going to come to our ears, they're going to come slightly away. And we're going to do one big head roll, and we're going to start going from here. So it's going to go round this way. So let's go from our walking forward with our muscles. So we're going to go 1, 2, and round. Good job, everyone. So because we're doing Aladdin, we are talking a lot about the magic lamp. So we are going to pretend like our magic lamp is in front of us, and we're going to crouch down and pick it up, and we're going to move it forward. Amber, can you tell us what you do to the magic lamp to let the genie out? You rub the magic lamp. So we are going to slightly bend and we're going to use this hand and we're going to rub it once, rub it twice, and this time, the third time, the genie is going to pop out and we're going to turn into the genie. So we're going to go one, two, and then this time both our hands are going to come out and they're going to end behind our back. And when they come behind our back, we're going to go from bent to standing up straight. So let's try that again. So we've got our magic lamp. We're going to go one, two, and both hands stretching up. And we have now become the genie and we are at your service. So let's try that all from the beginning with music.
Here I go.
And first position. And second position. And third position. And bounce. And cross. Heel dips. And heel, toe, heel, nod. Heel, toe, heel, nod. And forward. And forward. Big curl. And pick up the lamp. And one, two, and three. Lovely, everyone. So I actually want to do this one more time with the music. And this time, I really want us to act this out. So when we pick up the lamp, we don't want to just pick it up like this, because that's boring. We want to be really interested. Grace, can you give us an example of how we should pick up the lamp? Exactly. So we should be picking it up with so much excitement. So we're going to do it one more time with the music, and I want to see everyone's excitement in their face.
Here I go.
Position one. Position two. Position three. And front and cross. Good, everyone. And heel, toe, heel, nod, heel, toe, heel, nod. And forward. And roll. Pick it up and left. And one, and two, and out. Lovely, everyone. So now, we are like this, and we are at your service. So we're going to be very upright and tall, and we're going to rise up on our tiptoes and go down. And that's quite quick, and we're going to do it two times. So we're going to go and up and up. So let's go from when we're rubbing the lamp. So we've done one, two, and out and back, and one and two. Good, everyone. And now we are going to do the most dramatic bow ever. So instead of just being like, we are going to move our arms and they're going to do a lot of circles and we're going to bow and we're going to step up. So everyone, let's see your amazing bow. We're going to go and round. And then we are going to do the famous words, you ain't never had a friend like me. And we're going to jump out. And what I want to make sure that you guys are doing is that your knees come in and out. So they're going to go in, out. And our hands are going to go, you ain't ever, or you ain't never, silly me. And so let's try that together. You ain't never had a friend like me. And we're going to point to ourselves. So let's do that again together. So we're going to go, you ain't never had a friend like me. Good, everyone. And then next, we are going to have this hand behind our back and we're going to do step together, step, dig, step together, step, dig. And you're probably thinking, we look quite silly doing this with just our arms. So what we're going to do with this arm is we're going to serve this way when we're going this way. And then we're going to get this arm out and serve this way, leaving this arm here. And what I want to make sure that we do is that we watch our arms as they go. So we are going to start back from where we did the bows. So we're going to do a really dramatic bow and then jump and point. We're going to step together, step, dig, looking at our arms, step together, step, dig. And the next move we're going to do is we're going to listen this side, but we're going to bend this leg and point this leg. This arm's going to be here and this arm's going to be here. So let's just all shake that out and let's go into that position. And I think we should have a bit of a bob. And then we're going to swap We're gonna do a bit of a bob. So that's quite quick. So let's just practice that, doing it a bit quicker. So we're gonna go one and two, and then we're gonna finish that with, you ain't never had a friend like me. Good, everyone. So let's do that all from the beginning first without the music and then with the music. So we'll go from rubbing the lamp. So we've picked up the lamp and we go one, two, and round, and up on our tiptoes, up on our tiptoes, and big, big bow. You ain't never had a friend like me. And step together, step, dig, step together, step, dig, and listen, you ain't never had a friend like me. Good job, everyone. Let's just try that section together and then we'll put it all together. Okay, so we're gonna start now, everyone. Picking up the lamp. And one, and two, and three. Up, a big bow. Jump, and point. And step, dig, step, together. Step, dig, step, together. And listen, you ain't never had a friend like me. Good job, everyone. Okay, let's try all of that from the beginning with the music.
Here I go.
First position. And second position. And third position. And round. And cross. Heel dips. Good job, guys. And heel, toe, heel, nod, heel, toe, heel, nod, and forward, shoulders, muscles, and round, picking up the lamp, and one, and two, and round, and up, big bow. You ain't never had a friend like me. And step together, step, dig, step together, step. Dig and listen, you ain't never had a friend like me. Good job, guys. So you have learnt the first part of the routine. So let's start with second part. So we are going to start doing some manic running, and I want to make sure that you've got really high knees. So can everyone show me they're running with really high knees? Really high knees. Who's got the high knees out of you two? Oh no, they're pretty equal, they're pretty good. So we're gonna do, after our runs, we are going to crouch down with our hands on our knees and we are going to do some bobs. Good, everyone, so let's put that together. So we're gonna do some running and some bobs. And we're going to do four bobs. And then after that, we're going to do some floor work. So we are here and we're going to go on this knee and go on this knee. And we're going to use our arms like this. So if we just stand up again, girls, and we're going to go this knee with this arm and this knee with this arm. We're going to put our hands together and we're going to wish. Good, everyone. So let's try that from our manic runs. So we're going to do our runs now. Run, 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 run. And bob, 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 and down, and round, and wish, wish, wish to your heart's content. Good, I think we've all got enough wishing. So after that, so we are sitting like this, and then we're going to sit on our bottoms. So we're gonna be up like this, and then we're gonna sit. And we're gonna put our hand this way, as if we're looking at something, and we're going to clap our hand, and we're gonna take it all the way to the other side, and we're gonna watch our hand as it goes. So our hand's going to be here, and we're gonna watch it. Good, everyone, so let's go from our wishing. So we're sitting up like this, so I've just turned around so you can see, and we're gonna go wish, 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 and down. We go round this way, we clap and go round this way, and then what we're gonna do is we're going to do a roll on the floor. So if you don't have a lot of room and you can't do a roll, I think you can easily just stand up. But if you do have room, perfect. It's gonna be a simple roll. We're gonna slightly lean up and we're going to roll like this. We're gonna roll to this side. So if you don't have enough room, all you've got to do is go one, too round, and you need to look up and be like, wow. So this one requires a lot of acting, and if you've got time to roll, you can do the roll. So I'm going to be doing the roll, but if you need to stand up, that is absolutely fine. So we are going to go from our manic runs. So we're going to go once, just marking it, and then we're going to go with the music. So everyone get ready for their manic runs. Wipe the sweat off your forehead. This is a big deal. And we're going to run. And we're going to bob, two, three, four, and kneel, and kneel, and grab your hands, and wish, and sit on the floor, round this way, and then round this way, and then roll. Good, everyone. So a way to roll that might be a bit easier is if from sitting on your bottoms you slightly lift up, it will then be easier to roll over. So let's just try our rolls one more time. So we've just gone here, and we're gonna go round, and then we're gonna really quickly lift up and roll. Brilliant, everyone. And just to finish off that section, we're then just gonna go, you ain't ever had a friend like me. So you already know it. So let's try that section with the music. So we're gonna start with our manic runs. Get ready for the running.
We find ourselves on service.
And box.
The king is shy.
And down.
You wish.
And down. And wish. You will never have a friend like me. Good job. We are all nearly done, but I think we should go over it one more time with the music from the beginning. Do you guys think we should do that? Amazing. Let's give it a go.
Here I go.
Big jump on. And cross. Heel dicks. Good, everyone. And heel, toe, heel, nod. Heel, toe, heel, nod. And forward, big muscles. And round. Picking up a lap. One, and two, and three. Big bow.
Let me take your corner, I'll chat it down.
Step digs.
Life is your restaurant, and I'm your main to dig. Whisper to me whatever it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Move it. I'm running.
We pride ourselves on service. You the boss, the king, the shy.
And down.
You wish.
And down. And big whisk. And down.
Have some of calamari. Try all of calamari.
And big roll.
I'm in the mood to help you.
Everyone, I'm already starting to get a bit worn out. I don't know about you guys, but our big jump section is coming up. So let's just all make sure that we're ready. Everyone give a bit of a shake out. Maybe shake out this arm and shake out this arm and shake out this leg and shake out this leg. Amazing. Let's start our last section. So we're going to start with one big slide this way. And can you guys just keep that position for me? So you can see that their hands are flexed, their feet are pointed, and they've got a lovely straight line. And I want to make sure that you are looking down to this hand here. So girls, just relax, and we're gonna do a big slide in 3, 2, 1, and slide. Lovely. And then we are going to do a big pencil jump, but our arms are going to go up and out, and I want it to be very sharp. So let's just try the arms. So we're going to go up and out. Let's try it one more time. So we're going to go up and out. And now let's try it with the jump. And with the jump, we want to make sure that our feet are pointed as well. So let's try the jump in 3, 2, 1, up and down. Oh, I nearly lost my balance. Let's try it one more time. So we're going to go up and down. Lovely, everyone. And then we're going to do the same thing, but we're going to go this way. So we're going to slide this way, and then we're going to put our feet together and up and jump. So let's just try those two bits together. So we're gonna go slide and jump and slide and jump. So what might help us get into our arms is actually we can slide and then this hand, so this hand goes like this. This hand doesn't have to stop and go down and up, so it's a bit less of a fiddle. So we're like this and our arms are just gonna go down and up. So let's do that one more time really slowly. So our arms are gonna be like this and we're gonna go down and up. So all we need to remember is that our arms both go down first. So let's try our glides and our jumps one more time, both sides. So we're gonna go jump and up and slide and up. Good, everyone. I think I just called that slide a jump. Silly me, but I meant slide. So these are next two moves that we're going to do, I think you will already know, but we're going to go over them anyway. Amber, can you show us a star jump? Lovely. So that can also be known as a jumping jack, but whatever it is, let's show us one more time, Amber. Lovely. Thank you. And Grace, can you show us a tuck jump? Lovely. So those are the two moves we're going to do, but we're going to put them together. So we're first going to do the star jump or the jumping jack, whatever you want to call it. So we're gonna go one, and then straight away after, we're gonna do the tuck jump and tuck jump. So that's a bit tiring, so we've got to make sure that we are ready for it. Are you guys ready for it?
Yes.
I'm ready. So we're gonna do star jump and tuck jump. So let's try that together, everyone. We're gonna go star jump and tuck jump. Whew, let's try it one more time. So we're gonna go star jump and tuck jump. Lovely. And the last thing we are going to do is we're going to jump and cross our arms, and that's all together. So there's a lot of things to remember. So we've got to remember to cross our arms and to jump at the same time. So let's try that. So we're going to go jump, and then we're going to do a nod. And this nod needs to be like, yeah, I'm finished. I'm finished with this dance. Show me your nod, girls. Very good. Okay, let's go over that from the slides. So we're gonna go and slide and jump and slide and jump and jump jack and tuck jump and nod. Okay, so that is quite tricky. So let's do it one more time. Don't worry, girls, you can mark the jumps if you want, because I know it's very tiring, but we're going to go and slide and jump and slide and jump and jumping jack and tuck jump and cross arms and nod. Good, everyone. Let's try that section with the music. Ready, everyone? And slide and jump and slide and jump and jumping jack and tuck and jump and nod. Good job, guys. You have now learned all of the dance, and I am very tired. I don't know about you guys, and I'm sure you guys are also exhausted, but we're going to run it a few more times before we finish. We're going to run it once with the music where we're marking it, and it's going to be a little bit of a practice, and then, girls, it is the final performance. So let's all start in our beginning positions. Bobbing. Big jack hands. And round and cross. And heel, toe, heel, nod, heel, toe, heel, nod. And arms.
In your corner now. Heavy ammunition in your camp.
And picking up the
and how all you gotta do is love that lamp, and then I'll say,
and out.
Mister, what's your name, whatever, what will your pleasure be?
Big bow.
Let me take your order, I'll jot it down.
You ain't never had a friend like me. Step together, and step together. Never had a friend like me. Running.
We pride ourselves on service.
And box. And down,
you wish,
and down, and wish, and sit down, and out, and round, and big roll.
You
ain't never had had a friend like me. Big bit and slide and jump and slide and jump and jump again and tap and jump and nod.
Your friends do this.
Good job, guys. So now we are going to run it one more time, and this is going to be our performance. So I'm not going to say anything, so this really is going to be testing you, but don't worry, we are still all going to be dancing it. So everyone, make sure to have some amazing facial expressions and lovely smiles and some powerful movements, and we are going to do great. Good luck, everyone.
Here I go.
Alibaba, he had them 40 thieves. Scheherazade had 1,000 tails. But master, you're in luck, because up your sleeves you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, and how? All you gotta do is rub that lamp, and then I'll say, Mr. Lamp, what's your name? Whatever, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'. Come whisper to me whatever it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. We pride ourselves on service. You the boss, the king, the chef. Say what you wish, it's yours to dish. How about a little more baklava? Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. This the big part, watch out. This the big part, oh. And your friends do this.
Yes, everyone, that was so good. I am super proud of all of you. Did you enjoy yourself, Grace? And did you enjoy yourself, Amber? I really enjoyed myself, and I hope you guys did too. And if you want to find any other videos like this, go ahead to our website at www.artemis-studios.co.uk, and we would love you to enjoy more of our classes. I hope you guys had an amazing time, and if you want to record yourself doing this dance and send it to us, we would love to see it. Thank you everyone so much, and have a good day. Bye everyone.